Good morning, Glacier. Today is Tuesday, May 30th. I'm Bella.
And I'm Sarah.
And here is today's GTV episode and Daily Bulletin.
And here's Car Sounds with Clayton.
I'm Clayton Jones. Today is the final episode of Car Sounds with Clayton for this year. As such, I have to announce that I won't be going to GTV for next year. If anybody is going to be in film and production next year and wants to learn how to make car sounds so you can continue this series, contact me via Gmail on my school account. I will happily help you learn how to make car sounds over the summer. Now on with the...
What's the first car sound you ever made?
It was the Lamborghini Huracan V10.
What was the first mass-produced car called?
It was the Ford Model T. It had an inline four.
What car is most famous for having a rotary engine?
The Mazda FD RX-7 or the Mazda RX-8.
What's the final car sound you will make for this series?
I'm going to be doing a Lexus LFA.
Smarter Than Gabby, Things Every Senior Should Know edition.
Welcome back to Are You Smarter Than Gabby? Life Skills with Seniors edition. Okay, I'm here with...
Brayden Wakefield.
And which temperature is the most effective at washing dishes? A, 60 degrees, B, 79 degrees, C, 100 degrees, or D, there's no clear difference?
100 degrees.
That's incorrect.
There's no clear difference.
That is correct. I'm here with... Keegan, and where is your spare tire most commonly stored in your trunk?
The floor thingy, and it's underneath the floor thingy.
That's correct.
Now we're here with
Jesslyn.
And your question is, when you are pumping gas, how can you tell which side of the car the tank is on?
It's multiple choice.
A, there is no way to tell. B, there's an arrow on the gas pedal. C, every car is the same side. D, there's an arrow on the fuel gauge.
There's an arrow on the fuel gauge.
Good job.
All right, I'm here with...
Eric.
And which of these things does a W-2 form not do? A, report your total wages. B, the amount of state taxes withheld. C, reports amount paid from employer to employee. And or D, the amount of federal taxes deducted.
The amount of federal taxes deducted?
C.
Yeah, that's correct.
A W is taxes.
I don't do taxes.
I'm here with...
Stephen Hurley.
And in case you get lost without service and need to get around, which direction does the sun set? A, north, B, south, C, east, D, west. West, that's correct.
I'm here with...
Julia.
And where does a ripe pineapple smell the strongest? A, the top, B, the bottom, C, the leaves, or D, the side that's the flattest?
The bottom.
That's correct.
Now we're here with...
Dustin Wolcott.
And your question is, which of these things needs a filter replaced regularly? A, AC unit, B, fridge, C, dishwasher, D, microwave.
C, refrigerator.
No. Can I hear the options again?
Don't you just clean the filter in the dishwasher? Wait, what did you say?
I said fridge. It was absolutely not fridge. I know what it is now.
You can
ring
it.
Oh, I can
ring. AC.
Good job. Here's what you need to know. There's a girls' basketball meeting with Coach Graham on Wednesday, May 31st at 3:25 p.m. in D110 for all the girls interested in playing next season. Last chance, if you would like one-on-one help finding a great summer job, need help updating your resume, help filling out applications, or would like to practice your interview skills, stop by the Career Center to make an appointment to meet with an advisor from Kalispell Job Service. A representative will be here on Thursday, June 1st to assist you. Stop by the Career Center today to schedule an appointment. 2023 Reading Challenge. Did you participate in a 2023 Reading Challenge sponsored by the library? They are great prizes, so be sure to turn in your bingo board to Ms. Moore by next Wednesday, May 31st.
Seniors, check out the graduation link on the school website for all the details you need to know. On Tuesday, May 30th, seniors will take semester exams, period 1 through 4, and attend regular classes, periods 5 through 7. On Wednesday, May 31st, we will not have an early release schedule. Seniors will have no class periods 1 through 4. Semester exams for periods 5 through 7. Final assembly / senior class meeting on Thursday, June 1st at noon. Class of 2023 graduation ceremony, Saturday, June 3rd at 10 a.m. in the Glacier High School gym.
Cap and Gown Works for GHS Elementary School alumni. Thursday, June 1st at 10 a.m., Edgerton, Elrod, Helena Flats, Peterson, Russell, West Valley, St. Matthews, and Trinity. 10:30 a.m. Lakeside, 10:45 a.m. Hedges.
It's okay.
11 a.m. Cayuse Prairie. And thanks for watching, and remember to respect yourself,
respect others, and respect the building. Expect excellence.